Yeah, hi, my name is Zach Hartog with Zach Hartog Productions. We're an LA-based film and special events design and fabrication company. We feature international projects all over the world, both design, full fabrication, metal, woodwork, graphics. We've worked in almost every continent and around the world and cater to high-end clientele.
Hi, my name is Rob Pepper. I'm the head of operations here at ZH Productions and one of a few technical directors. We work primarily for the entertainment industry and build anything that you can possibly imagine.
I was fortunate to acquire, Rob Pepper from another company, kind of who's now our head of production and operations as well as our technical director.
So I've been involved in fabrication in this industry for about 25 years, and I've been using CNC machines for most of that time, but how they developed over those years has been incredible.
The best part about having Rich come on board is he came with a brand new Laguna. And before that, I was never familiar with that piece of equipment. So having that in our shop with him has been life-changing.
I'm Rich Thomas. I own Black Rock Construction Services. We do primarily commercial interior work. We bought the Laguna CNC about a year and a half ago to assist in our range of custom interior work that we do. A few months back, we joined in with ZH Productions. And our work has skyrocketed through the roof as far as volume. Something we couldn't do without the Laguna, that's for sure. The durability was there that we wanted, the flexibility was there, and the price point, we just couldn't beat the whole package. So we chose Laguna over everybody else.
So prior to getting the Laguna, we were working with less advanced machinery, and we were constantly encountering accuracy problems. We would be limited to how we would design fabrication because we couldn't rely on certain levels of accuracy.
So a recent project that we just completed was the Screen Actors Guild After Party for People Magazine. That was a big project that was heavily CNC involved. My client came up with the idea to create a pair street scene. Complete with three-story apartment buildings, bistros, flower shops, a 100-foot L'Oreal department store. It took about 2.5-3 months to create this 15,000 square foot party. We even CNC'd cobblestone streets, brick details on the buildings, and molding details. So it was a pretty big party, certainly the biggest that People Magazine has ever done for that party in the past.
So it's quite interesting when you see a project from conception, working with your client and their design, through a CAD drawing and through VCarve and a bunch of codes and a bunch of files and a bunch of MDF to something that looks like a Parisian street. And that's the sort of experiences we have, we're lucky enough to have on a daily basis every time we install something.
It's a very changing market for us. We try to stay on top of materials, we try and stay on top of the technology, and we feel that this equipment gives us that flexibility.
And now, several shops later, some miles across the Atlantic, I'm here in LA, now using the Laguna.
The most cool and awesome feeling that one can get when we see the gratitude and joy that our clients and that our guests experience during one of our events, that's what makes coming to work worth it every day.